What is good, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Jackson Koopman. Today is the vlog video. I'm going down to Culture Kings and I'm gonna go check out some other shops. So just sit back, relax, enjoy. Make sure you like, subscribe and all that stuff. And I'll talk to you guys when I'm down at Culture Kings. See ya. Hey guys, we're in the car right now on the way and I think we're gonna get there very, very soon. And I'm with my main girl, Jess.
Hey.
Yeah, she drives me down to Culture Kings like every time. So it's gonna be a good day and we'll see you guys in a minute. Guys, we're just walking to Culture Kings right now. We just parked the car and we should be there in about 5 minutes or so. We'll see what good stuff they've got for shopping. Alright guys, I just picked up a tripod unexpectedly and we're just on our way to Culture Kings now. We're just walking there. So, see you in a minute. Hey guys, I'm in Culture Kings right now, so loud because the music's blaring. I'm just in the change room and I'll film a little bit of stuff as you've seen. So I'll film some more if you need and I'll get you guys in a bit. guys, culture's lit right now. We're still with Jeff, and we're just chilling right now, sitting, listening to the music. So, others behind me. Marnie, she works here, and she's been helping me out with some good stuff too. Yeah, she's doing a lot of one-on-one, so it's really dope. Yeah, she'll be in the video very soon. I just have to ask her. Until then, I'll see you guys. See you guys later. Finishing up in culture things right now, and Amani,
hello guys,
has been helping me out, and we're just gonna go to some other shops right now, so we'll see you guys in a bit. We just finished up culture things right now, and we're gonna head off to Topman, see if they got like any good jeans or anything. Yeah, that's pretty much it, what we're doing today. Oh yeah, we're gonna get a Louis Vuitton. We're gonna get a Louis Vuitton last. So that will be pretty good for all you luxury people. We're just in Sydney. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day today. It was meant to be cold, but that lighting though. Yeah. We're in Topman right now. And I'm gonna see if they have some good jeans, tops or whatever. And hopefully it's gonna be good. I wanna show you all my recent pickups when we get home, if I haven't mentioned that already. So they've got some good stuff actually right now. Distressed jumper. It's actually really nice. They got like a beige one as well. There's the beige and the pink. Oh, they got the black one here. It's pretty much the same. Looking for distressed jeans right now, I can't even find any in my size. I'm pretty small size, I'm 28. And they don't seem to have any. Man, this lighting's really This lighting's really bad. We're just stopping for a quick drink break, and then we're gonna head off to actually Soulmate. That's a shoe shop with like Yeezys, Jordans. And then probably gonna head over to lunch, so change the plan. I don't know if I'm going to copy it. What is up, guys? It is currently the next day after the vlog. My battery died, sorry. And I had so much fun filming it with Jez. The day out was really fun. So let's get up to what I picked up today. First thing that I kept my eye on from getting from Culture Kings was some plain tees, because I really needed some plain tees. I got different colors. I got the long and short tees because I really like to layer. I got a white tee, brown, I think this is a navy, a maroon, green, another navy, and another green, and a pink. I got a pink one as well, and a gray. I got these tracksuit pants from College Kings. They're called Thing Thing, the brand, and I reckon they're really, really, really dope. There are some other colors, but they're like $130 each, so I just wanted to get one pair so far. And there was this deal on 3 for $50 on the racks, so I just got a plain black tee with a curved brim on the bottom. And then I got two vintage tees. I got a rough Riders one. I reckon it was pretty dope. I'm gonna layer it with like black or a white long tee. And then the second vintage tee I got was like, it was this one. It's got like a skeleton on the front. There was another skeleton one, but it had too much yellow on it, and I don't reckon that was a good cop, so I didn't get it. Lastly, I got these brown distressed pants. They got the zippers on the ankle, and I reckon they were pretty dope. I saw them on the mannequin, and I just had to cop these. So they were my pickups for my first vlog. Let me know what you think in the comments. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share with a friend. It's been your boy Jackson for vlog. Make sure, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Girl, you make me wanna make a move. Tell me, is that cool? 'Cause I'm feeling you.